We were lucky to drive Valindra's forces back.
Goldberg's powers build stacks of chill on your target. Each stack reduces the target's movement speed.
We must drive the wizards back. Thank you for the help. More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave. I must stay and deal with the Red Wizards. Please, go to the bridge and aid the defenders. Destroy the undead soldiers near the gate to our north so it may be opened safely. Then talk to Private Wilfred.
Thank you. again. You're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. Told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says, warm clothes make for a warm heart. You've thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate safely. Linkletter gave me some healing potions for you. You may need them on the bridge.
Select a location to travel to it.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Click in the L3 button and move it any direction to teleport away from enemy attacks.
Do not teleport when your stamina is low.
Just keep coming! What in the nine hells is that?
activate your daily power when your action points are full.
The gatehouse! We're going to make it!